Lois, why'd we gotta come here? This place is a bunch of rich snobs.
We have lunch with my parents twice a year. Consider yourself lucky. Under normal circumstances, you'd never be allowed in a place like this.
Griffin, come on. They're waiting for your order.
Sorry, do you have oysters?
We do not.
Ah, shucks.
Damn it, Griffin. You've been staring at that menu for 5 minutes and you peed your pants.
Do you have oysters?
Get up. They have to clean the chair.